Now I lay me down to sleep. I pray the Lord my soul to keep. If I shall die before I wake, I pray the Lord my soul to take.
My name is not important right now. I'm recording this because you need to know. We all sleep. We all have dreams. And we all have nightmares. But what if nightmares are something else? What if nightmares are something you have when you're being hunted? What if nightmares are a warning? Every time you fall asleep, part of you travels to another reality that you leave this physical world and travel someplace else. One that's so far removed from our own that you can't explain it. But in this other reality, there are things that want to get out. Certain people have nightmares more than others. And they have them because they're being hunted. They're being hunted by these spirits. These spirits can sense something in these people and they track them down. They're drawn to these people, they're drawn to them like moths to a flame. They are a conduit of activity from their world to ours. Because these people can open a door to our world, and they want that door open. Because in our world, these spirits, they can unwrap it. I believe that they will find someone. I believe that they will find someone. They'll begin to transfer over to our world. If that person puts them in. Once they arrive here, there's no way to send them back. can't win a war you don't even know you're fighting.
Soon, because I know.